Hello everyone, it's me, Louie of Louie Man Gaming, and I'm back with more of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Okay, yeah, I actually did reset a little bit of my progress. So that's why things might look a little bit like I was behind last I played this. Ah, rats. Couldn't catch that lizard. I'm gonna go jump in the water, so I'm just gonna... Rocks. Ah. Yeah, I know. I guess I'll work on that while it's not raining. Ooh, fox. Ah, come on. There it is. Is that a different one? Hold still. What's that? A rusted broadsword? How are my weapons? Could get a new one. Two baked apples there, let me eat those. Maybe I can crush those bokoblins over there. What's this? An opal. Nice. Oh crap, it says it's gonna... There's gonna be lightning. Oh no, I missed. Better put the armor on. Ha 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 ha! gonna start a fire. Or I could have used that one over there and maybe cooked some things. Oh well. Yes, I've been through this before.
Think. Be on your guard. Ganon's power grows. It rises to its peak under the hour of the blood moon. By its glow, the aimless spirits of monsters slain in the name of the light return to flesh.
I can see that. Which means I'm gonna have to, well, take out them all over again. Damn it, I really wish I would have saved those TNT barrels. I'm gonna get the blue one over with first. Ow! Who shot that at me? It's you? Take that. Take those. How's my items? I think I'll put down that torch and I'll grab this Baco bat. Ancient spring. Oh, hi. Okay. Those frogs and those Octorok parts. Octorok eyeball. I'm just gonna put these on to so it doesn't hurt me when I kick it. Of course, it's just still. It just pains me to look at Link's animation even when he kicks it. There's that. There, the guardian. Boomerang. Okay. What is this? There's a crate in the middle of the water over there. Hold it right there. Shock arrows. Nice. Oh no, I better find a safe place. It's gonna rain tonight, and there's gonna be lightning too. Ooh, ruby! A green ruby. Nope, sorry. Still one left. I'm coming for you. Hello. Opal. Okay, just need to blow these metal boxes up first, and I'll blow up the wooden ones. Roasted bass. There's a green ruby. Ooh, there's another one. And a blue one? Five rubies is what a blue one gives. That one just flew, that last crate just flew over there. Is that an acorn? And arrows and apples. Ooh. There's an arrow, there's a... This is not good. And then along came Zeus, he hurled his thunderbolt. Let me put away all my, drop all my metal stuff, and hopefully I can find somewhere safe to stay for the night. It's okay. Just in case if I need another weapon that's not metal, take the tree branch. As a matter of fact, I'd rather carry the tree branch for now instead, so I could keep that for longer. Hopefully I'll be able to get all my metal weapons back. Hello. The end is here. Oh yeah, I already talked to that guy on the bridge, by the way. Don't want to fall and get my clothes wet, so... Hi! May I have your weapons, please? Because I only have one. Because you made me break my tree branch. Oh yeah, I took, I found these summer wing butterflies, and I made some, spicy elixir out of them. That's what I used when I, didn't have, the warm doublet. That's another thing I used instead of just spicy food. Aha! Then I collected some of those fairies, and then... Okay, now to go back to that one Bokoblin camp so I can get my, my metal weapons back. Okay. Might as well take that with me. What do we got? Opal? Sorry, thought I saw something. And that is a wrap for this video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a like and subscribe for more videos like this one and comment. Tell me what you think. Ciao, Louise, out of here.